Ladies and gents, welcome back. We are in Wembley Central today. Sun is going down. So I'm going to make a quick tour of the area for those who would like to see what it looks like. This is where we are, outside of the Wembley Central Station. Let me zoom out. It's a beautiful light right now, right before sunset. It's not as busy as it usually is because, as I said, it's a little bit later now, so in the day, so everybody is gone back to their homes, but 5-6 p.m. it's very, very busy in this area. I'm just showing you the shops now. Argos here, TK Maxx as you saw. These buildings just started to be built when I used to live in the area in Wembley Park, and look at them now. This is crazy. It completely changed the look of this of the area. So let me turn around quickly and show you the Primark here. Card factory. The one and only Poundland. German doner kebab across the road. taste of Lahore, look at that. What do they sell? Let's see. Peri peri chicken. Piri piri. They got Wilco here as well, so I remember Wilco here. Yeah. So they've got good shops here, all the main ones. Spoons. Oh my goodness, I think this is a new one, new shop that sells chocolates. Yeah, they had a mirror at the back, so I'm moving on. There is Pizza Hut just right here. If I remember, Argos used to be somewhere at the bottom of the tall building, if I remember correctly, when I used to live in the area, and now they moved it close to the Tesco near the station. So yeah, big changes. As far as I know, this is fairly where the civilization stops, meaning shops and stuff. I remember walking down there before, and I don't think there was much going on. So this is about as far as it goes. Thank you. Chiconero. look at those logos and everything. Chiconero, oh my god, let me take a picture. Hope it's gonna be okay. Oh, because you know why? Look, there is sand on the road. That's not good. Primark. Thank you. car I saw in central London the other day. Now he's in Wembley Central. He goes to places. My goodness. So I'm going to show you where I just had two masala dosas. I'm not going to go in because I've covered that in my live stream video. But this is a place I used to go to a lot. Maybe I will go in though. Let's see. So yeah. I'm literally so full because I just ate here. It's incredible. You have to see these prices. I hope they don't mind that I came back in again because this is my second time here. That's the seating area. Let me show you a little bit of dosa. Oh, he is making some as we speak. Let me show you the menu. You have to see the prices of this place. Masala dosa, $2.50. Mysore dosa. They got all sorts of chili and cheese. Like, I don't think I've seen, like, look at the menu, guys. I don't think I've seen ever a biggest menu when it comes to dosa options and everything. Half of that menu, if not the whole menu, is pretty much dosa and stuff. Can you imagine? And it's cheap. Amazing place. I used to come and film here street food videos, or basically Indian food videos, and I've got them on my channel as well from a few years ago, as I said, when I used to live here. Anyway, let's go to Alperton area. Sorry. So we've just covered Wembley Central right there around the station, the main road and stuff. Now we are on Ealing Road. As I said, it's getting dark a little bit, so everything will be closed. I should have done pre-recorded video first while it was busy and sunny and beautiful, and live stream now when it's already everything is closed and there is no people. There are no people. So this area is like Little India. You've got loads of saris for the ladies. Lots of Indian restaurants, as you can see. That's world's number one Indian vegetarian restaurant chain. Looks like a well-known place. One after another, one Indian restaurant after another. It's incredible. And I'm extremely full right now after eating two dosas back to back, including cheese, masala dosa. Oh my goodness, I can barely walk. Loads of cheap fruits and veggies. Very good choice in this area. Many shops like that. Oh, this is Central Mosque in Wembley. Somebody said on the live stream today that more than 50% population in Wembley is Indian origin, so from India. And so yeah, London is multicultural, cultural. Oh my goodness. I went into a few of these shops earlier, showing clothes and the vegetables and stuff. As I said, now everything is closed. Pretty. That's the library at the back. I don't know if it's Wembley Library or if Alperton Library. I don't really know, to be honest. That's Brent Indian Association. The building is beautifully done, I like it. Definitely stands out. There is a tiger on the other side, some monkeys, and a beautiful lady. I went there earlier today, but now they locked up the entry, so I can't. It looks even better in the sun. Loads of colors. Elephant, I notice now. Peacock and that lady at the back. So you can't see it well from here. That trader Wembley thing looks really nice inside. Australian fry egg. You see that? Australian fry egg. I need to learn more about what they do in Australia with eggs. Fry egg masala. That belly. One by grill sandwich.
No fish, no meat, nothing.
So yeah. Oh, you got the prices there.
You end up still there. Lettuce, tomato, and
listen, I want to take a picture of you looking at the thing like a mirror. Can I for my friends? Show me. Sorry. Yes, yes, but wait, I need to see the knife. I need to see the knife, like this towards me. Yeah. Oh my God, this is so good. Thank you so much, my darling. That's so good. Look. Can I show? Wait.
Yeah.
So when I came here, let's say 2 hours ago, this was the first time in my life I've seen this place, and I absolutely did not expect it, you know, based on what we've seen so far. I didn't expect it. I didn't expect a place like this to show up on my walk. I'm trying to take some pictures here, it's difficult. Let me see. Oh, it's so hard. So hard. It's a beautiful evening. So in my live stream I walked around here. I wanted to go in the Hindu, this is a Hindu temple, I wanted to go in. This is the name of the Hindu temple, if somebody wants to Google it. Shri Sanatan Hindu Mandir. Oh, it is closed now, yeah. It is an incredible place. So as I said, I was gonna go in, but you need to go through a metal detector and leave your shoes in there, and me holding a camera on a live stream, that's not ideal. I can drop my camera, or, you know, going through a metal detector, who knows, my equipment contains metal. So yeah. And my power bank, oh my goodness, my power bank is 1 kilo of metal. So yeah, I just couldn't go. That place absolutely shocked me today, and in the light of setting sun, it was amazing. So I regretted doing a live stream during such beautiful light, and now everything is closed. Oh my goodness. Anyway, it is what it is. I might come back another day. So this is where we are, ladies and gents. We are outside of Alperton station. I'm gonna take the train from here. Going back home, I'm quite far away from my house. That's the Alperton Community School. Thank you so much for watching, everybody. And I'll see you in my next video. Take care. Bye.